Good morning, children. Today we are going to begin with problem set number 32. Your first question is, write the factors of the following numbers. You all remember, children, yesterday I taught you all how to find out factors. So we will be doing factors, that is problem set number 32. Okay, children. So what we have to do here, find out factors of 8. So how to find out that factors of 8 will be 1, as I said, 1 is there, 2, 4 and 8. You saw all the numbers are less than 8. So write the factors of 8 are 1, 2, 4 and 8. Coming to the next question, your number is 5. Next question is 5. Okay, so 5 comes in the table of 1 and 5 itself. So factors of 5 are 1 and 5. The factors of 5 are 1 and 5. Okay, children, moving further, third question is what? The third question is 14. So how to write that? First, what will come? Yes, 1, 2 sevens are 14. 3 stable 14 comes? No. 4? No. 5? No. 6? No. 7? Yes, 7. 2s are 14. Then after 7, it will come only in the table of 14. So, and 14. Understood, children? So, for this, you need to learn the tables. If you learn the tables, if you know the tables well, it will hardly take some seconds, a few seconds to write. So, we have to write the factors of 14 are 1, 2, 7 and 14. Okay. Now coming to the fourth question. Your fourth question is 10. Okay. So the numbers will be 1. By default it is there. 2 5s are 10. In 3's table 10 doesn't come. So we can't write 3. 4. No. 5. Yes. 5 2's are 10. Then 6. The number will increase. 6 2's are 12. So we can't write that. So 5 and 10. Okay. Write the sentence form. The factors of 10 are 1, 2, 5 and 10. I hope you all have understood it. Now, let the number be anything, any bigger number, you can do it. Okay. Fifth number is 22. So it will come in the table of 1. Then it is 2. 2 elevens are. Then 11 twos are. And 22. And I skipped out one sum. That is 7. And 22. 1, 2, 11 and 22. This is sum number 6. Okay. So we will write the factors of 22 are 1, 2, 11 and 22. 7 you can write. 7 is a prime number. Prime number is like 1 and 7 only. 7 doesn't come in any other table. 7 is a prime number. So it will be the factors of 7 are 1 and 7. Coming to the 7th question. Your 7th question is 25. That I showed you in the explanation part. Coming to 32 I'll do. And the last sum 33 was also explained. So I'll be doing the 8th sum, that is 32. Okay. So 32 comes in the table of 1, 2, 3 table 32 will come. No, it is 4 8s are 32. 5 table, no. 6 table, again no. 7, no. 8 4s are 32. Then 16 will come. Yes, 16 2s are 32 and 32. So, write the factors of 32 are 1, 2, 4, 8, 16 and 32. In this way, you have to write all the factors. I hope children, you all understood it. So, by the time, keep on learning the tables. If you know the tables very well, you can write this very quickly. Otherwise, you will have to keep on calculating. So, don't waste your time in that. Learn the tables well. So, now we have completed problem set number 32. Do it neatly in your notebook. Do it nicely. Complete your work. Moving further, coming to the next part of this chapter is divisibility check. Now, this is page number 47 of your textbook. This is points to remember. You can see this, points to remember. You have to learn this. You have to keep this in your mind. Now, test for divisibility by 2. Now, what is the test? Now, this is 2. 2 is an even number. If there is 0, 2, 4, 6 or 8 in the units place, in the units place where the last number, that is units place, a multiple of 2. The number is a multiple of 2 or is exactly divisible by 2. Just by looking at the number, you can say it is divisible by 2. Now, for example, let's take the number. This is, I take a number 34. Okay. Now, the number is 4. Last numbers, check the last number. It is even number. Yes, then it is divisible by 2. Check the last number always. If the number is even in the units place, it is always divisible by 2. Exactly divisible by 2. Now, second number, if I am taking, it is 83. The units place number is what? 3. It is odd or even? It is odd. So, it is not divisible by 2. Take the next number, 66. Sorry. The last number, units place. Units place, the number is 6. 6 is odd or even? It is even. So, if it is even, it is divisible by 2. So, what did you learn? Divisibility check of 2. What did we check? Divisibility check of 2. Now, this number can increase. This number can go 2-digit number, 3-digit number or 4-digit number. Now, I am writing here a few numbers of different digits. Now, take it. Okay. Now, we have to, just by looking at the number, you have to tell that this is an even number or not. Okay. So, how to check? 232. Is it divisible by 2? Yes. This is 3148. Divisible by 2? Yes. Coming to the next number. This is 530,707. Now this last number is 7. You need not worry about the number. It is in lakhs or it is in crores. You need not worry about that. You just worry about the last digit. If it is odd, it is not divisible. If it is even, it is divisible. Now you can see the number 16,20,300. So are you going to divide this? No. Just by looking at the number, see the last digit in the units place. If it is an even number, it is exactly divisible by 2. Got it? Now coming to the next number, divisibility check of 5. This was of 2. Now 5, the number which is ending with 5 or 0, it is divisible by 5. Same thing, let the number be big, let it be any number, it is 4 digit, 6 digit or 8 digit. If the number is not ending with 5 or 0, it is not divisible by 5. Now this is 515. Is it divisible by 5? Yes. 710? Yes. Why? Because the units number, the number in the units place is either 5 or 0. If any other number is there, that number is not exactly divisible by 5. That is divisibility check of 5. 310? Yes. 4513? No, because there is 3 in the units place. 50,133? Again, no. Got it, children? So this was divisibility check of 5. Now remaining 3 and 10, I will be teaching you in the next lecture. The divisibility check of 3 and 10 will be taught in the next lecture. Thank you.